I got a piece of antique from an antique store in Toronto. I liked it very much. Cost me $100. So basically it's a handwriting scroll with four lyrics on it. Three of them very ancient lyric. One is modern lyric. So lyric is comparable to poem in China. We have lots of famous poems and we have lots of famous lyrics. So this first one, I liked very much. Actually, I have a small collection, a small book for collecting those lyrics. And the first one actually is just the first one. I'll read it for you. 满江红，岳飞。怒发冲冠，凭栏处，潇潇雨歇。抬望眼，仰天长啸，壮怀激烈。三十功名成于土，八千里路云和月。莫等闲，白了少年头，空悲切。靖康耻，犹未雪，陈子汉何时灭？驾长车，踏破贺兰山阙。壮士饥餐胡虏肉，笑谈渴饮匈奴血。待重头，收拾旧山河，朝天阙。It's written by a famous general in Song Dynasty. You see, when it's written this way, it looks way more pleasant. Second one is written by Su Shi, 赤壁怀古. Third one is written by Chairman Mao, 沁园春雪. Fourth one is also Chairman Mao, so two modern ones, two ancient ones. Chairman Mao is very good at writing lyrics. Writer of this scroll is Liu Yizhi, a nameless writer. Liu Yizhi, nobody heard about him, I guess. But his work is really, really good. In the future, it might increase in value. 以上四首词是家国史上最有气魄的诗词。I agree with that.